2 Timothy 1 verse 7. For God hath not given us the spirit of fear, but of power, and of love, and of a sound mind. We are not to fear and panic as we see the world falling apart around us. We must trust God that He is in control and everything will be done according to His will. We must not be afraid to stand for Christ in this last hour, but use the power and self-control that God has given us through His Holy Spirit to love others and lead them to Christ.